Take the water out
and put it into the miso soup container. Mix it well and soup is ready. This is instant miso soup. We're going to use this soup. Stir it well and we'll poach it. Tilapia fish into this soup. Okay, here we go. This is of course we're going to serve instead of noodles, we're going to serve with rice. Simple boiled, plain boiled rice. Hope you enjoy another dish from Bal's Kitchen. Okay, we transfer the soup into a pan and bring it to boil. Let it boil, baby. And then we add tilapia fish fillet. Poach it and it's ready to. Cover it and simmer for at least 10 minutes. Transfer some soup onto the poached fish already. The rice is there, soup is there. One day meal. everything is there the way you want it. Fusion cooking at its best. You can do same thing with the second portion here. Well, I'll wait till Eva comes.